Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars.
It was a historic moment, the successful landing of NASA's Perseverance rover on Mars. And amazingly, we got to see it.
That, for me, was the most amazing footage I've ever seen in my career there at JPL.
And William Allen has had quite a career at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory. He's played key roles in past Mars explorers, and this time around led the mechanical systems design team.
If you could see it, you know, our team, some part of our team designed and built that.
It was the culmination of a lot of work that started not just at JPL, but really four decades ago at Oregon State University, where Allen first discovered his passion for engineering.
And once I went to visit, that was it. That locked it in.
Here he is back then with a couple of his roommates who also happened to be OSU football stars. It was during his time at Oregon State that Allen started working at JPL. Once he graduated, he went to work at the NASA lab full time. So how does a NASA engineer celebrate a Mars rover landing?
It's a natural reaction. You can't even help it. But once they say it's landed successfully, you're going airborne and you can't even help it. You don't even think of it or plan it. You just go.
And then came the video of that landing.
The feeling, the initial reaction is complete shock and awe that, first of all, you're just seeing it. And then after you watch it 50 times, then you settle down and you say, okay, this is pretty much going about how we prepared for, what we designed for. There's something interesting going on over here. We're not sure what that is. We'll check that out later. But I think we'll be looking at that footage for years to come.
As humans continue to explore space, it's that curiosity that led Allen to Oregon and then to NASA.
So, you know, had I never asked the question, I would have never sought an answer or a solution or a path.
And it's his continued curiosity that will bring us answers in the future. Allen's job now, to retrieve all that data the Perseverance is getting on Mars.
You know, there'll be some amazing tangibles that come out of pushing the frontier.
Keeley Chalmers, KGW News.
What a remarkable career. Brittany, my favorite part was watching them celebrating in the control room. It just gave me chills. You think about all the effort and the practice for this. How cool.
Oh, my God. Momentous. Like you said, you just go airborne. That's just how it goes.